begin the general questioning with Miss Arlene Francis.
All that hirsute appendage is very attractive, Mr. Vaughan. That's for openers. It becomes you very well.
Thank you.
Tell Miss Arlene about her new hair comb. That's what you're supposed to do now.
Oh, it's very nice.
Is it, Mr. Vaughan? I like the way you have yours done, too.
Well, it isn't done. It's natural.
Have you now or have you ever had red hair?
Nope.
Five down and five to go, Mr. Green.
Would you have had blonde hair at any time?
If you'd wanted to.
Play.
Have you hair?
Yeah.
Mr. Sarah?
The last time you looked in the mirror, were you blonde?
No, sir.
No? Well, you said you weren't a blonde. Can we take it for granted, then, that you're a brunette?
No.
No, no you can't. That's seven down and three to go, Miss Francis.
Bald-headed.
It's Yul Brynner. No.
All right, Colonel. Agent Orange case about Mystery Channel 2. Have you won any of the year's top awards from any of these committees that are giving out prizes all over the place?
Miss Francis?
That's a yes?
Yeah.
Do you have blonde curly hair?
Oh, that's terrible. The answer is no.